loving the Beatles, and if any of you liked the Beatles before and you haven't listened to the Beatles in a year or two, just put the Beatles on now, and I'm sure you'll be amazed that what they did was truly special. All right, it was a more simplified music. It wasn't supposed to be sophisticated and technical, but it's great. It didn't need to be. It just hit the heart, and they had a sound together. I mean, whenever in the early years they sang together, that blend was phenomenal. The writing was great, and that's why I wanted to do that tribute record. I've always had it in the back of my mind to somehow find a way to meld my style and retain the essence and the beauty of what they've written, not destroy it, you know, but just to kind of blend the two worlds together in a successful way. And then the clincher, really, with that project was right before I went in to a studio, any studio, I just had this idea that, you know, maybe Abbey Road would be available. Wouldn't that be great? And it turns out I just made a dream happen. So that whole experience was in my career, one of the greatest ones ever.